Elice, come quickly. There's something you have to see.
You seem excited, Marth. Perhaps a bit too excited.
My apologies. It's just that...
Oh, you needn't worry. I'm only teasing. Truthfully, I'm happy to do what you want.
And I'm happy to spend the winter festival with you. I'm glad you're enjoying yourself.
I had some reservations when I first came to this world, but with you here, they've all fallen away. You've matured quite a bit, Marth.
Maybe some, but I still have a ways to go. I trust your judgment, but I cannot take credit. Any maturing on my part is all thanks to the support of my friends. They have always been faithful.
Marth.
It's true, though. Jagan, Cain, Abel, Gordon, and so many more. Sita, too, of course. Their support has been a true gift.
Of course, of course. And Sita, her support must be an exceptional gift, is it not?
What?
Oh, and look here, Marth. Would this necklace not make an exceptional gift in return? It would look stunning on Sita.
No, that's not what I meant by...
Just trust me, Marth. That is, if you want Sita to know how much you appreciate her. Ah, this ring is also quite pretty. There is no greater delight than giving gifts to those you care about. Why don't we go look at some more together?
You are right as ever, I suppose. Thank you. Our time together is another gift I'll cherish.